1-900 Hustler, Siegel, holler at your boy. What's the problem, shorty?
Yeah, what up, man? I'm the only nigga from Brooklyn out here, man. I'm trying to lock the spot. All right,
hold on. Hova, line one.
Here's a couple of suggestions of how you could finesse it. You find a dude in town, you send him a short message. Say, hey, I'm new in town, I don't know my way around. But I got you so white, that's sure to come back brown. I get that butter all night, cause most niggas don't know a brick from a bite. They keep buying hard white. And if you free tomorrow night, we can meet and discuss price. FYI, I never been robbed in my life. Oh, you find a chick, shit, you hold up in a crib and let her introduce you round town like a man. Shake hands, make friends like it's all innocent. Then, before they look up, you selling the town cook up. Oh, gorilla pimp, come up on that killer shit. Take a nigga brick, smack him, then you sell it back to them.
Still yeah, in that's Brooklyn? Gangsta. I think I'm gonna roll with that one.
Make y'all a check for $800. Jigga man, holla.
1-900-HUSTLE, Siegel, holla at your boy.
What's up, C? This is Chris out the Young Guns, dog.
What up?
I'm ready to smash these niggas in the rap game, but niggas taking too long with that advance money and shit.
Yeah.
Talking about chill on bigger bills.
Yeah, I feel
I know
that.
You well connected, dog. Let me holla at somebody real. All
right, look, I got the perfect person for you. Hold on. Blake, line two.
Listen, shorty, you on the road, just give me the word. I ain't got time for a sentence, all that shit is absurd. You find a strip first, if you don't cook, find a bitch first. If you don't hustle, find a nigga who pitch first. You new in town, no red and blue in town, it's gang. Don't get fresh, let them know you small change. The strong move quiet, the weak start riots. We know you got a brick, but tell them 20s till they tired. With no credit, you know you sick with that gotta eat fetish. And other niggas who getting it, dead it. Make them an offer that they can't refuse. He resists, box him in, till he can't be moved. Here's the rules, chop it, bag it, stash it, stack it. Get in, get out, that's an OG's classic. 900 Hustler, you pass it around. Wanna speak to me direct, hit extension, straight pound, I'm out.
1-900 Hustler, Siegel, holla at your dog. What's seem to be a problem, young boy?
Yo, what up, this murder, death, kill, homicide, nigga.
Yo, watch your fucking mouth, man.
Fuck you mean watch my mouth, nigga?
How the fuck, how long you been on the line? Shut the fuck up. Matter of fact, hold on.
I know this thing, I just put me on hold, man. It's
free.
Bullshit ass elevator.
Pick up line,
man.
Five.
First things first, watch what you say out your mouth. When you talking on the phone, the hustlers never play the house. Think drought, keep eating the couch. When you sitting in the presence of customers, never hold out, pull out, throw heat and be out. If a nigga ever think that he touching ya, lay low, get cake, whip all over the state. Stash dough, whip gay, whip right around the bay. Nigga too close, whip right around his place.
Yo,
you stopping dough when we clutching the gas. I know you heard from the vote, this ain't different from that. Make sure you got your 4-4 and he can slip if he like. Young, JonBenet, daughter missing the night. And yo, until you up, stay away from them dice and whores. Three smuts, two strikes and a dike. Cause boys want three bundles, two strikes and a pipe for sure. If it's tight, then he might come back for more. 9-4, every day, back and forth. One in the summer, 1-900 Hustler. Pass the number to your stacking boards. Tell you how to weigh shit wet and package more. I take cash or write the check out the FR. Two E's, that'll be two G's. And forget my money, I'm coming for all your keys, nigga.
1-900-HUSTLER, Siegel, holla at your boy, dog.
Yo, what up, young? You put me on hold earlier, man. What happened,
yeah, you
son?
Stupid motherfucker. You talking about reckless on the phone? Fuck you think this, the get indicted hotline or something, yeah, motherfucker?
My bad, man, my bad. I know I was talking reckless earlier about them two chickens, you get it? Two chickens. But listen.
What?
Just tell me how to move this shit, man. I put you on, give you half a wing back, nigga. Holla.
Get the job. Holla at Purdue.